Hi friends, welcome to Health and Beauty Station. So today I'm going to review seaweed range from the body shop. I'm going to review three products as this is summer going and skin goes a little bit oily. So we need oil control products. So I'm using body shop seaweed range to control extra oil on my face because my skin type is a combination skin type and it becomes a little bit oily after I apply makeup. So I need products that will control extra oil on my face. So I found a perfect range from the body shop, that is seaweed range. So I'm gonna review three products. The first product is Seaweed Deep Cleansing Gel Wash. This is 125 ml tube, suitable for combination to oily skin, and it has got flip cap at the top. Packaging is quite travel friendly and you can easily carry in your handbag. The second product that I'm gonna review is Seaweed Oil Balancing Toner. So this toner is also a flip cap bottle and it is 250 ml toner. And the third product that I'm gonna review is Seaweed Oil Control Gel Cream. So this comes in tub format and it is 50 ml tub and this is suitable for combination to oily skin. So the first product I'm gonna review is Seaweed Deep Cleansing Face Wash. I really love this face wash. It is gel-based face wash and it really cleans and clears the impurities. So this is the texture of the face wash. It is gel-based and it is runny in texture. If you try to rub it onto your skin, then it gives nice and forms good lather. It really cleans the face and neck and it removes all impurities and dirt from the face. At the same time, this face wash is oil-free, soap-free and also paraben-free, so it is safe to use. So the next product I'm gonna review is Seaweed Oil Balancing Toner. So this toner is alcohol free, it mattifies, it purifies and it removes extra makeup from your face. So using toner is really important after cleansing the face because it removes extra makeup that is there in your skin and also it balances the pH level of the skin. So using toner is an important step in skincare. So how you are going to use the toner? To use a toner, you need a cotton pad. So you have to take a small amount, 2 to 3 drops of toner on the cotton pad and then gently swipe over the face like this. And there's no need to wash the toner, let it dry and then go for the next step, that is the moisturizing cream. So the last product of this range is Seaweed Oil Control Gel Cream. So this cream is perfect for the combination skin. It is gel type in texture and also it is very lightweight. I'll show you the texture of this cream. This cream instantly gets absorbed into the skin and it does not make the skin greasy or oily. That's why it is suitable for oily to combination skin. So as you can see, it has got easily absorbed in my skin and at the same time it has hydrated the skin very well. So it does hydrate, it mattifies the skin and at the same time it balances extra oil and sebum from the skin. So it is really suitable and perfect for oily to combination skin. Also after this, if you apply your makeup, it stays long and without producing extra oil on the face. So I really love this cream as it really controls the oil and suitable for oily to combination skin. So friends, this was my review on body shop seaweed range. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then please subscribe. And thank you so much for watching this video.